More people are moving to the Peach State. New data from the U.S. Census Bureau ranks Georgia as the fifth most moved to state. The report finds more than 284,000 people moved here in 2019. A lot of people saying, hey, we're full. Most are coming from Florida, Texas, Tennessee, and the Carolinas. To Metro Atlanta specifically, the Census Bureau finds they're migrating from New York City, Miami, Chicago, and Philadelphia. The new estimate puts Georgia's population now at nearly 10.5 million people.